The Canadian Taxpayers Federation is campaigning against Ottawa's automatic tax hikes on alcohol. In the last budget, the federal government increased the excise duty on alcohol products by 2%. The rates will automatically go up, according to the Consumer Price Index, on April 1st of every year, starting in 2018. The tax will be paid by manufacturers, but so far it's not clear how it will affect consumer prices.